簡単、気持ちいい。
ヒタチ。
Hello everybody and welcome to Cinema Cinema Cinema。今週も話題作から最新作までハリウッド発のホットなシネマ情報をたっぷりお届けします。Okay, here we go。話題の映画紹介、まずはご存知エディ・マーフィーのアクションコメディ、今度は吸血鬼 Vampire in Brooklyn。 続いてアイランウォーマン、シゴーニー・ウィーバーが凶悪な連続殺人鬼と対決します。サイコ・スリラー・コピーキャット。そして話題作の舞台裏をご紹介する Behind the Scenes には、スターリングショーン・パトリック・フラナリー、不思議な少年の物語パウダーが登場。トップ10フィルムのカウントダウンももちろんあります。今週も最後まで目が離せない、シネマシネマシネマ。まずはハリウッドで話題の最新作をお送りするハレスニューフィルムズです。今週のトップを飾るのはエディ・マーフィーのブランニューフィルム。82年に48時間でスクリーンデビュー、たちまちスターダムにのし上がったエディ・マーフィー。以来大逆転ビバリーヒルズコップシリーズと立て続けに大ヒットを飛ばし、90年には48時間の続編に出演。8年ぶりにニック・ナルティとの名コンビぶりを見せてくれました。
I'm supposed to be on my way to Florida to be in my uncle's used car business. Instead, I'm here with you. I'm broke. I've been shot at. I was in a bus that flipped over 20 times, had glass all in my hair and all over my suit, broke my Walkman and lost my James Brown tape. So leave me alone, okay, Jack?
Well, life's tough, Reggie. I ran into your friends, too, today. They shot me in the chest 6 times.
Well, you don't look bad for a dead person.
Well, I would be if it wasn't for one of these.
Why did you wear this anyway?
Well, I knew I was going to see you, Reggie. Now, I wouldn't want to get killed by a stray bullet that was meant for you. Now, that'd be a hell of a way to go, wouldn't it be?
そのエディ・マーフィーがトム・クルーズ、ブラッド・ピットの向こうを張って吸血鬼に扮します。Directed by Wes Craven, it's scary but funny. Vampire in Brooklyn.
古き昔より闇の中を生き続けてきた呪われた種族。彼らは人の生き血をすすって飢えを満たした。そして今、彼らの最後の生き残りがブルックリンにいた。そこで彼は己の存在を超えるほどの恐怖に出会う。
Interesting. I've been stabbed and I've been hanged. Even broken on the rack once, but I've never been shot before. It kind of itches a little.
You hungry? I'll run you down to KFC down the street and hit you off with a two-piece.
I already had Italian.
Eddie Murphy.
Do I look like I would bite you?
Angela Bassett.
You bet not. Not after the day I've had.
これもマフィー。
Everything! Come on! Move it! Yeah, yeah, right!
There's a lot of love in this room. Look at this!
それにこれも。
Bottom line, brothers and sisters, what I'm trying to tell you tonight is that Eva is good!
Let me hear y'all say it.
Eva is good!
ブルックリンがなんだ。
Quickest way to a woman's heart is through the couch.
It's actually through the rib cage, but that's a bit messy.
負けられません。
You got the dropsies.
死ぬまでは。
I'm a cop. If you try anything funny, I'll shoot you.
Women.
Vampire in Brooklyn.
I would love to have you.For dinner.
Vampire に未来はあるのか?
Serial killers are not a 20th century invention, but we seem to be spawning them in ever greater numbers.
続いては現在アメリカで大ヒット中のセブンに続く Another Psycho Thriller。 ヘンリー・コニック・ジュニアが過去の連続殺人事件を再現する Mad Killer に扮します。
Isn't our best hope to try to identify the Ted Bundys of the futureBefore they kill.
Copycat.
What turns on a killer is the suffering and death of another human being. And as his determination builds to take another life, he plans in obsessive detail what props he'll bring, what knots he'll tie. Let me ask you guys something. What turns you on? There's a serial killer out there who strangled three women. He's going to do it again.
Would you work with us on this?
You're kidding, right?
I do not want you discussing this case with her in any shape, way, or form.
It's the Boston Strangler.
You telling me this guy's copycatting a serial killer's been dead for
20 years?
You're looking for an intelligent white male, 20 to 30 years old, socially functional.
Everything's different. Different guy.
He's switched from DeSalvo to Bianchi and Buono, the Hillside Strangler.
He's sending you letters like he's daring us to nail him.
If he wants to be famous, he has to be caught.
I'm death and life to you, Doc.
We know that Mr. Cullen was safe in San Quentin last night, so how come his book shows up under the mattress? The man who has killed five women in this city was just in your apartment. All I know to do is change your locks, tighten up your security, and pray.
They said a boy, right?
I'm guessing that's what it is.
今週のビハインドシーンズは、雷鳴とどろく中でこの世に生を受け、以来地下室に閉じ込められて育った少年の物語。
We got something out here nobody's gonna believe.
ショーン・パトリック・フラナリー、メアリー・スティーンバーゲン、ランス・ヘンリクセン、ジェフ・ゴールドブラム共演のハートウォーミングストーリー、パウダー。
What the hell is that?
It's all right. You don't have to be afraid.
You're afraid.
脚本並びに監督を務めるのはビクター・サルバ。タイトルにもなっている主人公のパウダーは、かのアインシュタインの言葉に触発されて生まれたキャラクターです。
All of your tests indicate that you have the most advanced intellect in the history of humankind. You understand what I'm saying?
If you thought I was that advanced, could you ask me if I understood?
He has acquired all the gifts that Einstein predicted we would have if we ever evolved to the point where we use that much of our brain. Telekinesis, total recall, mental telepathy. You can't lie to him. He reads you.
パウダー役のショーン・パトリック・フラナリーは、インディ・ジョーンズ、若きの大冒険で、日本のブラウン管にも登場しました。
I think he operated at a different frequency than most people. I think his being's existence was incompatible with the existing order. And I think that's why he was sort of ostracized.
You really think you can be like us? Is that what you think, freak show? I'm wondering if you've done the right thing.
You read minds too?
メアリー・スティーンバーゲン扮するソーシャルワーカーは、パウダーの人並み外れた能力にいち早く気がつきます。
You know the whole book?
I know them all.
Absolutely, from the moment she lays eyes on him. Really, her life is never the same. He just blows everything away that was true of her life before.
現実主義でありながら、パウダーの人間性に惹かれる保安官を、ランス・ヘンリクセンが演じます。
I'm not even sure I believe you can do it.Needs your help.
She thinks I'm an angel.
And he comes in and touches all the right areas of my life to give me the closure I need to live.
また探求心旺盛な科学教師にジェフ・ゴールドブラム。
Something's happened here. I'm telling you, with everything we know about science, about the makeup of the human body, what happened in that classroom is impossible.
I get.Charged from it, electrified from it, inspired from it, and transformed by it.
特殊メイクでパウダーに変身するフラナリー。人間らしさを出すため、マスクは使わず、直接素顔にメイクを施します。
It certainly didn't hurt to look in the mirror and see somebody completely different than myself. I really got to experience, you know, it must feel like, you know, to be completely different. I mean, people would look at me, people would.You could just sense an uneasiness.
He's sort of like holding up a mirror to us, and we really are not very comfortable with what we see.
He lays his hand on the beer while it's still shaking, and then he touches me at the same time. He took whatever's in that beer
and he put it right into me.
It's like I could feel that animal dying.
If people can open their eyes long enough, peel the skin back long enough to see who he is, you know. He's a beautiful person.
Do you think I'm ugly?
I think you're the most beautiful face I've ever seen.
Powder は人間にとって大切な何かを教えてくれます。
From the first moment, I had this feeling that you would change everything I knew.
Powder.
次はお待ちかね全米トップ10のカウントダウン。この1週間の興行成績に従ったトップ10です。10位は先週より4ランクダウン、神父との道ならぬ恋の末に不義の子を産んだヒロイン。彼女の胸には貫通を意味する Adultery の頭文字が縫い付けられます。名作文学の映画化 The Scarlet Letter。
Very well, Beetle.
Mistress, if you do not speak out the name, you must wear upon your bodice this symbolof your sinful fornication.
Heed not this final warning, and from this day forward you will be a pariah, cut off, shunned, and reviled by every man, woman, and child in this house.
Do you wait? Put it on. It is not a badge of my shame, but your own.
これまでに何度となく映画化されたこの作品。かつてはリリアン・ギッシュも演じたヒロイン、ヘスター・プリンを今回はデミー・ムアが演じます。
Governor, Mr. Corelli.
汚職まみれの州知事を演じているのはランボーのリチャード・クレンナ。対して殺人事件を調査中の地方検事に扮するのが死の接吻のデビッド・カルーソー。フォーランクダウンで今週は9位、ジェイド。
I like your boss.
So do I.
Word on the street is that you were thinking about opposing him. None of us ever run for anything, do we? We just allow the party faithful to draft us.
Yes, sir.
You know my AA, Bill Barrett.
Nice to see you again,
Bill. Yeah, sit down.
Thank you.
I don't know how the hell I can help you with Kyle.
I like him.
Yeah, I've got a budget meeting in 10 minutes.
Actually, I was hoping to see you alone.
Oh, I don't have any secrets from Bill. He not only knows where all the bodies are buried, he buries all of them himself.
There's something I need to show you.
Huh? Show me. Quickly.
に手玉に取られるハイスクールボーイ。演じているのはジョーキン・フィニックス。名前から分かる通り、あのリバー・フィニックスの弟です。 He's in a dark comedy to die for.
Couldn't you just get a divorce? And then
he would get the car, Joe. And he'd get the car.
I could never do anything bad to you or ever hurt you. A guy that does that to someone like youDoesn't deserve to live. That's the truth. He doesn't deserve to live.
No. I suppose you're right. He doesn't. Oh! I love this song! Do you love this song?
Oh. 嘘の涙にコロッと騙され、彼女に手を貸してしまうジョーキン君。見てください、このだらしない顔。男ってのは本当にもう。
Lord's mother。
7位は先週より4ランクダウン。ベトナムでの兵役を終えて帰郷した若者。 しかし久しぶりのふるさとの風はあまりにも冷たすぎた。食も見つからない彼はいつしか犯罪に手を染める。今売り出し中のフレッシュスターラレンズ・テイト主演デッド・プレジデンツ。
You did good, kid. You're almost as good a getaway driver as me.
Thanks. Say, so you were a getaway driver, huh?
Son of a bitch.
What's wrong?
I'll go back there and kill that bastard.
Why? What happened?
They made me lose a whole pack of cigarettes.
A pack of cigarettes? A pack of cigarettes? I thought maybe you should be worried about your leg or something.
Well, that's funny to you, huh?
No, it's not funny.
Why can't we love as many people as we want in a lifetime? I mean, monogamy is really a very unnatural state that's been forced on us for centuries by screwed up religious leaders who are completely out of touch with their own sexuality. You know what I mean?
Have you been talking to your fiancé about any of this?
Winona Ryder 扮する恋に臆病なヤングウォーマン。相談相手はやっぱり友達。Her best friend is played by Alfred Woodard. 2ランクダウンで今週は6位。How to make an American quilt.
If you had to choose between marrying a lover or marrying a friend, who would you choose?
Je cherche l'âme sœur. I would marry my soulmate.
今週5位に初登場は The Most Dangerous Love Story. 出演はデスペラード以来トップ10の常連となったアントニオ・バンデラス and レベカ・デ・モーネイ。Never talk to strangers.
It's like you want to know everything about me. What do I know about you?
Nothing.
連続レイプ犯の標的になったデモーネに恐怖の日々が訪れます。
You think it's me, don't you?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
He's normally a good guy, but he has a very bad and strong temper. And sometimes just a second he could be really a mean guy.
I'm falling in love with somebody, but meanwhile I gotta check first to make sure he's not a psychopath.
You know, today's my birthday.
続いて4位はまたもアントニオ・バンデラスが登場。こちらはシルベスタ・スタローンと共演するハイテンションアクションムービー。殺し屋同士の息をもつかせぬ戦いぶりは96年の新春第2弾として日本でもお目にかかれます。2ランクダウンで第4位、暗殺者。
ハッピーバースデー。
アポロ13同様、5周目にしてついに周囲から転落しました。5周の壁はやはり厚かったか。待ち遠しい日本公開は来年の予定。今週の第3位です。サイコスリラーセブン。
Long is the way and hard that out of hell leads up to light.
It's from Milton.
All right, I'm confused.
It means that this is beginning. This was found behind the same refrigerator, written in Greece. There are seven deadly sins, Captain. Gluttony, greed,sloth, wrath, pride, lust, and envy. You can expect five more of these.
Action! 強敵を抑えて2位に初登場は親友同士の25年ぶりの再会を描いた A heartwarming story about four women, now and then.
We are the support. This is their movie. And it was our job to alter ourselves or do whatever we needed to fit them, not for them to fit us.
スカーレット・レターに続きトップ10入りしたデミー・ムーアの役は SF 作家のサマンサ。
I didn't understand half of that aliens next door thing of yours I read.
片時も本を話さなかったサマンサの少女時代を演じるのはギャビー・ホップマン。
This is the one night when the barrier between the dead and the living can be broken. I read it in the Encyclopedia of Supernatural Phenomena.
You are so weird. Is it a boy or a girl?
I don't know. So far it's just ahead.
ロージー・オドネル演じるロバータは産婦人科のお医者様。
All right, it's a gremlin!
Christina Ricci plays me as a child.
Hey!
男性遍歴の激しい女優のティニーに扮するのはメラニー・グリフィス。
Hey, bitches。
その少女時代を演じるのはドラ・バーチ。
Look at how big mine are today。
主婦のクリッシーを演じるのはリータ・ウィルソン and Ashley Aston Moore。
Hey, Alred, hook you got there.
Roberta, don't swear.
Chrissy, breast is not a dirty word.
Can't hear you.
Breast.
Can't hear you.
Breast.
Can't hear you.
Breast.
お待たせしました。全米トップ10カウントダウン。いよいよ今週のナンバーワンの発表です。サタデーナイトフィーバーの栄光もどこへやら、一時はまるっきりいいとこなしだったジョン・トラボルタ。ところがどっこい、トラちゃんは生きていた。ここへ来て再び人気がブレイク。トゥ・クエンティン・トランティーノ、サンクス・フォー・エブリシング・ジョン・トラボルタ。というわけで、それもこれも去年公開のパルプフィクションがヒットしたおかげ。
You know what they call a quarter pounder with cheese in Paris?
They don't call it a quarter pounder with cheese?
Oh man, they get the metric system, they wouldn't know what a quarter pounder is.
And what do they call it?
They call it Royale with cheese.
Royale with cheese.
That's right.
What do they call a Big Mac?
Big Mac's a Big Mac, but they call it Le Big Mac.
Le Big Mac. What do they call a Whopper?
I don't know, I didn't go on a Burger King.
パルプフィクションではしけたチンピラに扮したトラボルタ。最新作では少々格が上がって氷菓子を演じます。ボックスオフィスも1000万ドルを超え、初登場で堂々のナンバーワン。ゲッショーディ
ー。 Hey, where's my coat?
Not one of these?
Well, do you see a black leather jacket? Fingertip length like the one Pacino wore in Serpico? Because if you don't, you owe me $379.
Well, maybe you didn't see the sign.
I seen the sign, but I didn't come to sunny Florida to freeze my ass off. You got that? So you either find my coat or you give me the $379 that my ex-wife paid for it at Alexander's.
Rino, vieni qui, puoi spiegare a questo signore? Il signor Barboni si è prestato.
Wait a minute. Ray Bones took my coat?
No, he didn't take it. He borrowed it. Because see, somebody took his coat. So Mr. Barboni tried this other coat and it fit him pretty good.
That was my coat.
He was wearing it to go home. But he's not going to keep it.
No. My car keys are in that coat.
Mr. Barboni is a good customer. You know, he works for Jimmy Cab.
I know who he works for. Where's your phone?
This way.
Are you sure it was Ray Bones who took the coat?
That's what the man said.
Hey, tomorrow I see on the TV weather it's going to be nice and warm. You don't need the coat.
This is it.
Hey, Chili, get the coat. Just don't the guy off, okay? Then we're going to have to call Momo and straighten the whole thing out. And Momo's going to be pissed off for wasting his time. We don't need that, huh?
Don't worry about it. I'm not going to say any more than I have to, if that.
初登場第1位。パルプフィクション以来絶好調のトラボルタが今回も裏の都政に生きるヤクザなアンちゃんを上機嫌で演じております。なんだかハマり役になりましたね、この手の役が。そして共演がこちらも絶好調の音帯ジーン・ハックマン。ハックマンといえば話題の新作クイック&デッドが間もなく日本でも公開されます。彼が演じるのは街を牛耳るボスのヘロッド。それに立ち向かうのがタフでクールな早打ちガンマンシャロンストーンということで、華麗なアクションとバイオレンスを満載したこの秋一番の話題作です。ワウワウがお送りするクイック&デッド、いよいよ11月18日より全国一斉にロードショー公開です。ご期待ください。それでは今回もお別れの時間です。次回をお楽しみに。 See you again on Cinema Cinema Cinema.
That's it.